It's almost time to see salmon hitting gillnets.